here at Rayfield, getting ready this morning for virtual school and on-campus school and all of those exciting events that go along with Hispanic Heritage Month. So far, we've had a great time. We're studying some countries and we're learning about different foods and different things that happen in those countries. So today is Tuesday, so we're going to be cooking with Chef Anthony. And from what I hear, he's gonna be making tacos, I believe. You'll probably see a few other types of dishes, but I believe that it's tacos. So yesterday was art with Mr. Chevis. We had a fantastic time. I was able to visit some of the classes and see some of the art projects that went along. And we're happy that you guys are following and participating in your art as the classes take place. So we're also going to be doing some cooking and following along with Chef Anthony and doing some things in our classes that would help us to learn about the different cultures we're studying during Hispanic Heritage Month. I heard that in the Peace Room, you guys have already made some exciting Hispanic dishes, and I got a chance to taste some of them. So I'm really excited about what you're doing. I think that everybody's having a great time. I hear that we have another order coming in and work for us to do. The campus is buzzing and everybody's hustle bustle around and doing great things. Let's remain positive, let's remain on our jobs, and let's remain focused. It is very important for us to remain focused during this time. As you know, there's a lot happening in the world. We're voting, we're marching on some issues. We are just trying to find ourselves in several places. But one thing that we do know that we are Rayfield strong and that we are Rayfield confident and that we're always positive about the things that we're doing and moving forward with our own lives. We have to stay focused on our own lives and not everybody else's. That's how you become successful, is making sure that you take care of your to-do list. Whatever happens with your neighbor, you wish them well. But your job and your expectation is to stay on your list and stay focused. We are focused at Rayfield, we are strong at Rayfield, and we're doing great things. So since today is cooking, if you are at home and you have your learning desk, get your supplies ready. I'm gonna try to post Mr. Anthony's taco recipe. So maybe later on you can participate with your staff or with your family, your caregivers, whoever's there with you on those tacos, and you can try and make them yourselves. We want you to do these activities also so that you learn how to do them. And then here on campus, we will be participating in trying to come up with some of those tacos and some of those cooking activities that Mr. Anthony is sharing with us. Why do we do that? So that when we need to cook for ourselves, that's a life skill, guys, we can do it because we've practiced and we know how to do it. So our objective when we're doing these classes is to practice doing it ourselves. So let's get ready. I'll pass out the taco recipe today and I will share it also online for those of you who are at home. And I want you to keep that recipe. Maybe we will put together a little recipe book and keep our recipes in our recipe book so that when we want to make something, we can go to our recipe book and say, hey, I'm going to use that recipe from my recipe book, and that's what I'm going to make today. So we're going to come up with our Rayfield recipe book. We've been doing that for quite some time. We do have a recipe book here at Rayfield and items that we've collected and stored and kept up with so that we can repeat them. Some of those things are things that you guys like. Like I know that everybody likes the bow tie pasta when we make it. It has sort of a seafood flavoring to it and I guess that's why they like it. So that's one of the things that we'll put in our recipe book because everybody likes it. That's just an example. One of the other things, very simple, grilled cheese sandwich. I know that everybody's been talking about the grilled cheese sandwich again because in the pantry, we received a lot of cheese. This week, we received our boxes And inside of our boxes, oh my goodness, were great things. There was Tyson chicken, there was sliced cheese, there was milk, there was cottage cheese, there was sour cream, there was butter, there was eggs. Wow, what an exciting, and also potatoes. What an exciting box. We were able to give those, some of those things to you yesterday to take home. Many, many bags of chicken were taken home by everybody. The Tyson pre-cooked chicken. And I know that it tastes good. I tasted it. It was great. So as we go through the upcoming weeks, we're going to take our boxes from the pantry and we're going to share some of the recipes of the things that are in those boxes for you to learn how to do them at home. So today is Cooking with Chef Anthony. Let's get ready for an exciting day and tomorrow's music with Mr. Glenn. So get your headphones ready. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month. Let's enjoy the tacos. Have a great day.